Clowney in the backfield. Dropped. Touchdown, Connor Shaw. Chaz Sutton all over. Picked off Victor Hampton. Into the hands of Jimmy Legree. Right in the backfield, Clowney. Kelcy Quarles with another tackle for a loss. Connor Shaw becomes the all-time leader for wins for a starting quarterback at South Carolina.